First grade, this is Joshua Bocanegra with TAM UCC and Antonio E. Garcia Center. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to differentiate from addition and subtraction words in word problems. Let's get started. So for addition, we have words like plus, both, together, increase, add. And from what we can see from these words is that all of them, more so than not, want you to combine the two numbers to get a bigger number in total. So they'll try to lead you in that sense of put them together to get a bigger number, make both of them combine to get a bigger number, increase the total of the number, or simply just add them together. For subtraction, we have less than the difference, minus decrease, and then left over. And from what we can see with subtraction is that they want you to figure out how much is going to be left after you subtract. So they'll give you words that show you in a way that's going to lead you towards subtraction, that you need to figure out how much is going to be left over, what is the difference between the two, how much is going to still remain after you're done with the problem. Thank you. Hello, second grade. This is Joshua Bocanegra with TAM UCC and the Antonio E. Garcia Center, and today I'm going to be showing you how to regroup in addition. Let's get started. Okay. By now, we should be familiar with simple numbers on the number line, like 1 through 10. We should be able to add those numbers together to get the numbers we need. So today, we're going to be doing two-digit regrouping. And what that is we're going to have a number like 12, which is two digits. And we're going to add 17 to that. And what regrouping is that you solely focus here. So the 2 plus 7, so you'd get 9, and you see you don't have anything left over, so then you can go to the second stage. You can go 1 plus 1, and then you know 1 plus 1 is 2, so you bring that down, and you get 29. So what the regrouping is it's just simply helping you figure out bigger numbers and like breaking them down. So here would be a proper example of regrouping. So say we had 14 and we added 16. So we know that 6 plus 4 equals 10. Well, we can't write 10 down at the bottom. If you know the algorithm for addition, it won't let us write straight flat out 10 on the line below. So what you do in regrouping is you take the 0 from the 10 and you write it down first, and then you take the 1 and you put it at top. Now you know that you have 1 plus 1 which equals 2, but you also have this remaining 1 that was left over from the 10. So now you have it as 2 plus 1 which equals 3. So now you know that this problem is 30. And that's the idea of regrouping, and that can work for any two digit number. Let's have 26 plus 37. So we know 6 plus 7 equals 13. So we bring down the 3 and we carry over that 1 to regroup. Now we have 3 plus 2 which equals 5, and we add 1 more to that 5, we get 63. And that is how you do regrouping in math. Thank you.